it's all a process. It's a process of time and people trusting you, knowing that you're a good band, because so many times you can pay your money and see something that's mediocre. But when you see our band, you're going to see something special.
I don't necessarily think from the people, the critics, I don't think there's that much love shown for my record again this time, but I think from the people itself, it's been amazing, yeah.
Yeah.
And, you know, I've been in a situation before with a Verve where I think we released one of the greatest rock and roll albums of the 90s, and we just didn't happen to release it at a time, at the right time.
anybody know where we're really gonna go?
We couldn't carry on as we were. We've been on an American tour, a few American tours, which had taken a toll. The recording of the album prior to this, Northern Soul, again had taken its toll, mentally and physically, on everyone. They were the key factors in the sort of band breaking up around that point. I just simply couldn't go on anymore in that environment. It wasn't conducive to making it or creating anything. Most of the time was spent trying to glue things, stick things back.
You look at the watch, I'm either going or alone.